That's a good outfit.
That is. Looks like you got it from your wardrobe.
Back for the Buck is Morgan Rielly. Tim Peel with his arm in the air is calling a penalty.
Call number 47, quick violation.
Oh, he gave him the warning, and oh my gosh, right in the middle of play, he called it. You don't see that very often. Usually it's right after the play has ended, but here, as Mike Babcock's going to complain, you've got the first penalty.
Jean-Gabriel Pageau moved to left wing this season. Stepped around Ness. Sends it back, but just missed.
Came in tonight to begin the warm-up. Team's all ready to go. Whoops! He's all ready to jump out of the ice and almost did a face plant.
Three-goal lead. You think that way.
That one right off the draw, going into the empty net. They score!
I don't think I've ever seen one from that distance directly off the faceoff, just pulled it back. Nick Bjugstad just won it cleanly.
Dead center.
Dead center.
Simple opportunity to fire it across ice to Miranda. Misses him by a good foot.
High in the air! Oh, Gibson off his glove off the top of the net, somehow kept it out. I thought he knocked it back into his goal for just a split second.
Watch him knock it with his hand. Now he knows he's in trouble. He's trying to find it. It's off his back, off his elbow, then off the top of the net. He's got a wry smile on his face.
Goaltenders have a way of getting back at a guy. Watch the spot. Yeah, there's for that fourth goal, Oscar. Put your head up from now on, man. Come on, give me a break out here. Busting my tail.
Hey, look at this. There he is. The arm of Yago. He stopped by.
Brand new guy.
And he brought a present. He's timed this perfectly.
Luke Shannon, they're going to go. That's the wildest wrestling match I've ever seen. It's like a teeter-totter.
And oh, Seabrook put right into his own bench. What a hit by Foligno, who had Seabrook lined up and sat him down prematurely.
And let's see what Kevin Bieksa was up to here. And they're looking for the puck for the first shutout as a Calgary Flame, and Bieksa's not going to allow that to happen.
Hiding it behind his back. Like a discount magician there. Oh, where's the puck?
Why does Rick Tocchet go back with this fourth unit? Because they're an energy group.
And it goes in off the stick of Shen, and it's 2-1 Dallas.
That's just a real unfortunate bounce for the Coyotes.
Well, it looked as though things were going to stink a little bit for the Red Wings tonight. A little bit of an odor there by the looks of Jeff Blashill. And, well, there was an odor, all right. Smelling salts. And the secret handshake. Martin and Marner having fun. And if you can't, why play the game?
Johansson and Simmons have been having, as you know, Chris,
right in front of
game
me.
Long.
How long these two? I think Johansson even had the laugh.
Yes, he got a laugh.
Went off a stick and into the corner. Puck played high off the glass, and then it was headed out by Thomas Vanek. The Flyers' Wives Carnival is coming up fast. November the 19th is your day to get photos and autographs with your favorite Flyers rookie or vet at the Wells Fargo Center. Reserve your tickets now at flyerscarnival.com.